Hi guys, and welcome back to my channel. Just thought I'd record a quick video on some of my summer skincare favorite products, some stuff that I have been using real heavy here lately. And first off, I'm going to let you know that three of these products of the four are by Avon. I don't know if you're familiar with Avon or thought that Avon was for old people, but honey, these products have been giving my face life during these hot summer days. And I don't know what the heat is like in your area, but it has been hot as hell here lately, reaching the hundreds. So let me get into it and explain and tell you a little bit about the products that I have. First off, I have these Anew Clinical Retexturing Peels by Avon. Now, retexturing peel, I know that you think something scary, like, oh my God, it's gonna burn a layer of my skin off. Now, initially, that's what I thought. That's what I was kind of looking for. I wanted some of those peels to start something new. I wanted all new skin. That's what I thought that I was gonna be getting with this. But it's not as strong as I thought it would, though it does have the acid that's in those typical acid peels that you see where it takes a layer of the skin off. It does have that in these little pads, but it's only 10%, so it's not as strong, which makes this doable and wearable a couple of times a week. So you can do this at least three times a week without irritating your skin. So let me just show you what the pads look like. So this that just fell out was like the top that kind of keeps the moisture inside of pads. But let me show you what each pad looks like. It just looks like a typical makeup pad, something that you remove your makeup with. You just want to run this around your face once your face is already clean and free of makeup. You don't want to use these to take off your makeup because this is the actual skin treating product, not a makeup remover. But I have seen a difference, a small difference in my skin since using them, and I've only been using this for a week now, so I've probably only used it about three or four times since having it, and I've already seen a difference in my pores. And I have rather large pores, but you know what, I tend to always see a difference in my pores once I'm actively treating them with stuff that actually shrinks and reduces pores. But once I stop, then they're just back to being these big gaping holes. So, but yeah, I've definitely seen a difference. My face is a little less oily when I've been treating my skin with these retexturing peels. I really do like these. I'm definitely going to be reordering and trying these again later on once I run out. And then I have the Anew Refining Cream, just a regular moisturizer cream that you've seen, you know, in Walmart or in your mama's bathroom counter, you know, just beauty cream. And I do advise everybody to have a good beauty cream. You want to keep your face moisturized. Moisturizing your skin is what keeps your face looking healthy and smooth and young. So invest in a good cream, and this one is a good healthy thick cream. And you don't want anything watery, because that means it's cheap and it's not doing anything if it's just all runny and things, not doing what it's supposed to do. We want our skin to feel soft, supple, and juicy and ready for makeup. If you're a makeup wearer like I am, I wear makeup almost every day, except lounge days when I'm not doing anything. Which brings me to my next two products. Now this one also is the last product by Avon. It's the Anew Vitamin C. And if I'm not doing the day cream, I will use a little of this. Now, I haven't used much of it because I've only used it like twice. But this is the Vitamin C Brightening Serum. And I do like this serum because I can just smear it over my face and it's not sticky or overly greasy to make me look like a piece of fried fish or something when I'm going outside or just running down to the Publix. Like, it has a little shine, but not a lot of shine. And it doesn't have a greasy feel or texture to it, if that makes any sense. So I can kind of put this on my skin, and it kind of blurs. So any little imperfections, they're not going to be as noticeable when you put this on, when you're letting your face just have a day of relaxation and rest from that, from those constant beat downs that we're constantly doing during the week. So this is a good relaxation facial break. So you just want to smear your face with a little vitamin C, make your skin feel happy and healthy. And next, yesterday, honey, I spent almost the whole day at the pool, and I used this on my face, not so much on my arms and legs, because I do have a problem with my legs. So my legs are like the lightest part of my body because I'm always wearing pants, and they don't get a lot of sun as they should. But I did use my Hawaiian Tropic sunscreen on my face yesterday because I can get really, really red in these areas and on my nose when I've been out in the sun for a long time. So yes, black people do wear sunscreen. I do suggest you do pick you up some if you don't have sunscreen, okay? Try it. Do your skin a favor. Your skin will thank you in the long run, because you don't want to be one of those little old ladies with all those moles and liver spots and dark spots on your skin, and now you're wondering how they got there. It's because you didn't take care of your skin. So let's start taking care of our skin so that we can continue to look young into our old age. Because y'all love to say black don't crack. Well, black will crack if you don't take care of it, okay? Thank you guys for watching. I will see you in my next video. And if you're interested in any of these products, I'll leave the links to these products below. All right, guys. Peace.